Jenson's demonstrators were sometimes loaned to notable celebrities and VIPs.
Oh, hello. P. Jopp, Esquire, 1972. Thank you much for sending the Interceptor 3 NEA 5L in such superb condition. Judith and I will enjoy every mile to Paris. This is a letter from Peter Jopp, famous 1950s, 60s racing driver.
Peter Jopp raced at the top level in everything from rallying to single-seaters. And in 1956, he scored a memorable class win in the Le Mans 24 Hours.
That folklore, that myth that we thought might be true, but was just a bit of a story, is true. It is that car. This now basically says we've got to restore the car back to factory.